Welcome back to NGP Play Super Smash Bros. Melee. Feature myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Samus. Matt's playing as Falco. We're here live on twitch.tv/unorthodox. Midway through, we're doing a best of five. Also, there's going to be some slippy stats. I was not DI'd correctly for that at all. I was literally DI'd in and up.
Shy guys. I messed up my timing a little bit.
Okay, that don't make no sense.
I wanted to go like a slight angle, and I would have missed the...
couple of texts off of that.
Yeah, you do.
Delayed my bomb.
I thought maybe. Two times off the backboard. Off the tree and then off the wall.
God damn it.
Why didn't you tether?
Didn't expect to. I don't know.
New Castlevania season on Netflix.
Oh, shit.
IGN gave it a perfect 10.
Nice.
Really bad air dodge.
Man, I didn't get my fucking wayland.
First hit, shield poked, but phantomed.
God damn it. Funny though. Just barely sailed the top of it. Ledge.
Was not expecting that.
That was a one-fingered attempt too. Usually it takes two fingers to do that. That was last minute. I just rolled my fucking index finger over both of them. Just went for it.
Thank you.
still my up B.
Might have been able to still up B. Good recovery though.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Really, Battlefield?
All right, game one, Yoshi's story. Fuck. I was really just hoping to get some like quick like ledge guard type stuff on you. That was literally the whole plan with that. Just get you off stage and try to ledge guard.
You did do it when we were playing Yoshi's in the warm up.
Yeah. All right, Dreamland. Game two. Cancel, baby.
Yeah.
my god, no. Did that only show one win for you?
Yeah, it's two.
Oh. Game three, Fountain of Dreams. Oh, dang it.
Oh, what? Oh, that was bullshit.
Yeah.
That was super fast. Thank you.
All right. Game one, Yoshi's Story, 2 minutes. And that's it, just 2 minutes. Got three stocked. Rolled twice, air dodge twice, spot dodge once. I rolled once, air dodge twice, spot dodge once. Let's see here. I had 11 openings per kill. You had 13 inch ones, I had 4. You had 5 counter hits, I had 7. Let's see here. We both wavelanded. You wavelanded 5 times, I wavelanded twice. You had 326 inputs per minute, I had 348. You killed me with a down B, a down cell, a back air, and a down B, and I killed you with a forward smash. You had a 42 followed by a 39% combo on my first stock. I had a 54% combo on your first stock. You had a 50% combo on my second stock, and then an 82% combo on my third, and a 52% combo on my last stock. Game 2, Dreamland, 2 minutes and 40 seconds. I got 3 stocked again. I completely forgot I got 3 stocked on Dreamland. Oy, 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 oy. Okay, you had, you rolled twice, air dodge 4 times, and I just air dodged twice. 16 openings per kill this time. Let's go. You wavelanded 3 times, I did not wavelanded at all. You had, did I say 18 inch ones to 6 and 5 counters to 10? Well, I did now. You had 322 inputs per minute. I had 279. You killed with the down air, a down tilt, a down smash, and a down air, and I killed you with the neutral air. You had a 41% combo, followed by a 48% combo on my first stock, a 60% combo on my second, a 45%, followed by a 37% combo on my third, and a 41% combo on my last stock. Game 3, Fountain of Dreams. I took 2 stocks this time. Charge shot. You rolled 4 times and air dodge once. I rolled 3 times, air dodge 5 times, spot dodge twice. Hey, I had 8 openings to kill this time. Cool. You had 14 inch ones, I had 5. You had 9 counter hits, I had 11. We landed once.
Can't believe I got a down B kill off the top with on Fountain. That's the first time I think I've ever done that.
On Fountain?
Yeah.
I thought you would.
Every time I say something.
No, I thought you have.
It's hard to get. The ceiling's higher.
Yeah. I thought you had. I guess not. I don't know. You had 326 inputs per minute. I had 274. You came with a down air, down B, and then a back air. And I killed you with a neutral air, and then a neutral air. You had a 58% combo on my first stock, a 40% combo on my second, a 37 on my third, and a 47 on my last. Kind of backwards this time around. A better pre-episode game. And a less awesome best of 5 for me. Any particular thoughts?
I thought I was playing really, really good. I thought you were playing all right as well. I think you had that one missed recovery that I thought was bullshit.
Yeah, you see what happened with that is I tried to air dodge back to give myself space to do it. But what I should have done is just done the triple jump thing instead. And did that right away, and I would have popped myself right up there. But I thought that maybe I could create enough distance. But with the curve of the thing, it's like you really don't get as much distance as you hope. You'd have to like air dodge down and to the right and then grab from another one. But then it's like then the curve is not right. So you might miss and then just try to go for the thing and then you'd be too far out. Also complicated.
Yeah.
Probably should have just upbeat.
Does it look like you wall jumped or you teched it or something when I hit you?
Yeah, I don't remember. I just know that I air dodged back and then just tried to do it and it just didn't work.
We can look at it real fast.
I think you gotta go find it because it doesn't exist in this folder or whatever. And it's the 8th. There you go. Not in Dreamland.
Yeah.
screen's going black. Oh, there it goes.
And is your second last talk, yeah?
Yeah, I think so. Man, I did not power shield like any lasers. I was hoping that I would. Another thing is, like, I was going for power shield lasers, and, like, I just wasn't hitting it, and I wasn't playing the ground game the way I should have been. And I only started playing the ground game the way I should have been in this game, really. Like, actually, like, really, like, paying attention to it.
Yeah. Yeah, you got hella greedy right there.
Yeah. I was like, must kill. End stock. Okay, here it comes.
Oh no, I thought you had teched it or something.
Yeah. See, I air dodged up. I should air dodge more out. That's the problem. I thought I'd air dodge more out, but I didn't. Any other particular thoughts?
No, I thought I was playing good. I did a lot of, you know, get my hits in and then kind of try not to push advantage.
You're kind of buzzing around me a lot. I kept trying to counter hit, and you weren't really letting me counter hit as much as I wanted to. Or, nair before you can hit me or whatever, and, like, my timing was weird, or your timing was better or something. I don't know. I got hit a lot when I was trying to hit you. Like, way more than usual, I think. Yeah.
Cool. Well, name for the episode?
I don't know. Fountain of Death.
Sure.
All right, so we're going to call this an episode. For those of you on the stream, we're not going offline just yet. We have a timer on the bottom left so we can turn these episodes for YouTube. So stick around. We have another episode coming up after this. For those of you on YouTube, check us out live on twitch.tv/nearthoughtgamingtv, and we'll see you guys next time.
Peace.